Just get in.
Yo, it's fucking dead.
Just get in.
Yo.
We got not dead yet.
Yes,
oh
dead.
My god,
dead.
Clear. Dead. Just keep going.
We did it.
Fucking
kill it, please.
Oh,
man.
Man. No,
I'm gonna
not
fucking
there.
Kill myself,
yeah,
man.
Dude, why did we die?
It's because no one dropped the fucking
shit. Stop.
Yeah, we had one bed, a boat, right where we got dragged.
Wow.
Let's see who did it.
That was like
dumb.
Fine. Let's just go move forward.
So everybody go far right with that.
Holy shit.
Left.
Hey, calm down.
Fine.
Please, melee. Please, melee. In that last phase, please do not stay on the boss. Please, I'm begging you. Just run back a little bit and use some room in melee. Because, like, that's the biggest thing you're suffering from right now. Like, we're doing
I dropped one at the far right at max melee.
It's,
no one else was in front of me.
Okay. Literally, the only thing that caused the wicked was just the bad energy. So just make sure you're ranged, whoever that was. Move all the way back.
Let's just get all the range moving to the right. Like, let's do that wedge to the right.
I'll spell warding you a little bit earlier on the first one, Blakey, so I have it for the second one. It, like, literally went up as you as it went off, so. You got some extra damage on the boss,
though. Dude, I was doing so much damage, too.
Okay, calm down. Let's rebuff.
Right fucking there, boy. Let's kill this shit so we don't have to raid for the rest of the week.
Make sure you guys eat room.
What percentage does it actually
do? 2.5.
Two and a half.
We're at 3.